this is Joe Tamargo. We're over here with Robert. And today we're going to be unboxing the new Hayward Super Pump. This is the bigger model. You've probably seen us in other videos as the Hayward Powerful Pump, right? Yeah. And then today we have a bigger pump. So are you ready to unbox this bad boy?
Yes, I am.
Let's unbox it. All right, ready to go. Remember, kids, always use a knife away from you when you do this. Right? All right, so we're going to unbox this baby up. Move that knife out of the way. Alright, so you want to be a little careful when you pull this one out. It's a little heavier than the power flow pump.
Yes.
Once again, you got the handy dandy instruction guide, just like this. Okay? Alright, so Robert will place that on the table. Okay, so you want to make sure nobody interrupts you while you're unboxing it either, because, you know, things could happen. So, Robert, while we pull this out, of the box, Robert. Whoa, see that bad boy? Now that's a monster and a half pump, people. Look at this. That's one solid pump, you know? So what we're gonna do is check this pump out. It opens the same way. The strainer basket's just like this inside, just like the power flow, just like this. We're gonna open that top up, check it out, see this. All right, just like this. And then inside here is the scammer basket. You have your drain plugs right here and here. You can remove your drain plugs when you want to rise easily. Now this pump is also, it runs 110 and it runs 220. Fire it for 110, or you can just swap something right in the back and make it 220. It's a nice thing about this pump. This pump is a self-priming pump also, not like the power flow, where the power flow is not a self-priming pump. And you know, that won't prime for you, but this one will prime for you. Robert just demonstrated, so winterization is easily as taking out these two drain plugs, which makes it really nice. So this pump is available in our store. This is called the Hayward Super Pump, not to be confused with the powerful pump that you saw in other videos. This is the Hayward Super Pump. It comes in half horsepower, three-quarter horsepower, one horsepower, horse and a half, two horsepower, and it also comes with inch and a half inlets here, and also 2-inch inlets for bigger commercial applications. This pump could be used for in-ground pools, above-ground pools, waterfalls, ponds, a whole different number of applications. So wrapping it up quickly, we will put the skimmer basket back inside, just like that, which is nice. Fits right in like this. Shut it right, just like that. Robert will give us the plugs, Robert. Robert's uncle has a pool. It's a 20 by 40 in-ground pool. He has a Stayrite pump, which is also another good brand, and you'll see in videos. But he was wondering if he could use the Hayward Super Pump, and the answer to that is yes. Most pool pumps, as long as you have an inch and a half fitting on the inlet, which is the suction side, and the discharge side, that can be plumbed into your pool system. So if you currently have another brand, like a Stayrite, a PacFab, something you bought from a local pool store, something with a Chinese label on it that you have no idea what it is, an old well pump your grandfather gave you, you say, hey, it's the same thing, but it works for your pool, and it probably is working for your pool, you can replace it with this bad boy. Okay, this also has a ground strap on it too, what a few other things. And like we said, this motor can easily be adjusted for 110 and 220, which is the nice part. So like you said, if you only have 110, it works 220. Could be easily done by taking off the back cover, and we're gonna show you that real quick. All you have to do is just take out these two bolts like this. Okay, now this is for, to adjust the power voltage in this pump. We'll show you this real quick. You just pull this off like that. And if you notice here, there's an orange sticker right inside here. Okay, and it will tell you that if you want to change the voltage, all you have to do is pull this little tab off, just like this. And if you just slide it down to this position here, that will wire it for 110. If you want to put it back to 220, you put that back. Take a look at that, see? So if you want to plug it into 110, you put it right here, just like that. You want to go 220, just like that. Just as simple as moving the little prong tab, and then you're done. Hayward Super Pump, tell your uncle, great pump.
Okay.
What do you think, man?
Yeah.
Think you should buy one?
Yes, I should.
Sure. Not you, but
yeah.
He should.
Yes,
you know what
should.
I mean? So, all right. See you next time. Look for other videos. We're going to be breaking this bad boy apart. We're going to be taking it down raw. So, all right. Say goodbye. Take it easy. Have a nice day. We'll see you on the next video. Peace.